on a film called Malice in Wonderland, which is a very exciting take on Alice, all set in Yarmouth with Maggie Grace from Lost, I think, playing Alice. And I get to play the Queen of Hearts.
Is it? Are you dragged up for that?
No, I am a gangster. A gay gangster. Maybe I shouldn't say that.
Interesting.
No, it's fantastic, actually. It's a fantastic film. And I've just been talking to the producers here who produced it. And, it's very exciting. I'm really looking forward to it. And I've just been doing a film in L.A. as an American cop, where I got a little beer like that and a pea green suit and a cup of coffee. You know, you got to be a cop if you're doing that.